the time Buddha almost got killed. Nobody has developed benevolence like Buddha did in his time. Among his cousins, there was the evil Devadatta, who was always jealous and determined to make him look bad. Devadatta was even willing to kill Buddha. One day, as Buddha was calmly on his way, his cousin Devadatta threw a heavy rock at him from the top of the hill. The rock fell beside Buddha, and Devadatta failed to end his life. Buddha, even after realizing what had happened, remained impassive, never letting the smile slip from his face. Days later, Buddha ran into his cousin and greeted him warmly. "I welcome you, Devadatta. How are you today?" Very surprised, Devadatta asked him, "Are you not angry?" "No, of course not," assured Buddha. Still in shock, Devadatta asked him, "Why not? I tried to kill you." Buddha affirmed, "Because you are no longer the one who threw the rock, and I am no longer the same one who was there when the rock was thrown." The lesson: we are not the same as we were 5 years ago. Truthfully, we are not the same as yesterday and nor the other people. Love, pain, and knowledge changes us. Not every person remains the same. Everyone changes. So don't hold grudges. Forgive everyone, live your life, and stay happy.